Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I post exciting recipes every week, so make sure to subscribe. Today I'm going to share with you an easy lunchbox recipe that my kids love. Roti quesadillas. These are healthy, easy to eat and delicious because cheese makes everything better, right? I'm going to show you four different fillings for the quesadillas, so let's get started.
The first filling that I'm going to share is with potato and peas or aloo matar quesadilla. For that, set a pan on medium heat and add 1 tablespoon of melted ghee, to which add 2 teaspoons of freshly crushed coriander seeds and 1 teaspoon of crushed ginger and green chilies. If your kids are eating this, maybe skip the green chilies. Stir fry that for approximately 30 seconds or until it turns aromatic, and then add 1 cup of chopped boiled potatoes and 1/2 cup of green peas. I'm using the blanched frozen green peas. Sprinkle some salt and pepper to taste, and now we are going to stir fry this for approximately 2 minutes till the potatoes develop a slightly brown coating, which makes the taste so good. Now we're going to sprinkle with some coriander leaves and our filling is all done. Let's take it out in a bowl and set that aside. Our second filling has some Mexican flavors in it. Got to make one of those, right? For this, you're going to set a pan on medium heat, add 1 tablespoon of oil and 1 small chopped onion. Add 1/2 teaspoon of crushed garlic and stir fry that until the onions turn translucent. That should approximately take only a minute or so. Next, I'm using 1/2 cup of chopped bell peppers and 1/2 cup of any boiled beans of your choice. I'm using kidney beans, but black beans is used most often. Next, we'll add 1 small tomato and stir fry everything for approximately 2 minutes. Now let's bring in some Mexican flavors with 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder and a generous amount of smoked paprika. Sprinkle some salt to taste and give this a quick stir. We will finish by brightening it up with some fresh lime juice. My daughter loves this quesadilla. And so do I. Alright, this filling is also done. Let's set that aside. Our next quesadilla that I make very often has a pizza flavor. For this, set a pan on medium heat and add 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Next, add 1/2 teaspoon of crushed garlic and 1 small onion finely chopped. We are going to stir fry until the onions turn translucent and it should take approximately a minute. Next, we're going to add 1/4 cup of chopped mushrooms, 1/4 cup of fresh corn, some chopped tomatoes, and some chopped bell peppers, and we're going to stir fry that for approximately 2 minutes. Hey, if you're enjoying this recipe, give me a thumbs up. Let's sprinkle. fillings of quesadillas that you can make.
I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Roti quesadillas are so versatile. Any curry you have left over, even if it's a curry with gravy, just stir it in a pan a little, dry out the gravy, put in the cheese, put it in your leftover roti, and it tastes great. So that's all for today, my friends. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and share it with your friends. See you next time. Bye-bye.